Thank you for all the gifts that you're giving me. Just by waking up in the morning and having a blissful family, a healthy family, healthy kids, that I'm at a wonderful school like LCA, that they allow me to coach.
A grateful coach praying with his team after they surprised him with a new car. Two LCA football players dreamed big to help their coach, Skip Babineau.
The eighth grade students noticed the coach's car wasn't very reliable, so they fundraised to surprise him with a new ride. Chris Welty has tonight's top story from LCA.
Y'all just don't know it, but it's just me. For years, man, for years, I try to keep the truck. Years, man. Y'all don't know the hard work. And I always just say, man, somebody will bless me, or I'm gonna bless myself. Man, y'all don't understand.
LCA head 7th and 8th grade football coach Skip Babineau says he's beyond blessed. He never imagined the whole school and his family could hide a surprise like this.
Turn around, silver bullet. And I know I'm the only coach, Skip. So I know something, it must have been a rental, it's mine. But they ain't gonna put a bull in a rental.
Coach says his old ride was a late 90s SUV that had AC issues, among other problems.
They used to hear me down the road like, oh, that's Coach Skip. And like, I bet you that's Coach Skip. I come around the corner, two wheels, that's Coach Skip.
Students Gunnar Wirtz and Trevor Jeffrey were on a mission. They created a GoFundMe, asked for donations from family and friends, and put in a lot of hard work in their spare time.
Cut people's grass, we weed-eated, we did like flower beds and all kind of stuff like that.
In a matter of 3 weeks, the students raised more than $12,000 to get their coach a new car.
With some help, the students turned to Sterling Automotive, the dealership cutting a deal to make sure Coach Skip had a reliable ride.
They helped us pick it out and seen what was better for him and what it'd be better for his family.
And all I did was be a coach. Every day at school, I see him. They're having a bad day. I'm trying to talk to him, trying to show him the right way, and for kids to deal to think about me that way is a blessing. It's really a blessing, and I really appreciate it. It's only come from above.
In Lafayette, Chris Welty, KATC TV 3.